Tinder. Oof, Tinder is like game changing. Every comedy club in America has a single comedian showing a married comedian exactly what he is missing out on in the Tinder's universe of where they are. Every comedy club. It's the worst. Like, I'll sit there and my friends will be like, hey dude, check this out. Boom, boom. Look at these tens, 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 tens. I go, what are you showing me that for? Okay, I'm married. I don't need tens. Do they have an app for loyal fives? Is anyone working on that app? For sixes who can keep their mouth shut? Sixes with old school values? Anyone working on that application? Something useful? That's an adultery joke right there, guys. Any which way you slice it, that's an adultery joke.